The 2021.5 Volkswagen Atlas has arrived, and today we'll go over the notable upgrades compared to the 2021 model that was released earlier this year. The 21.5 Volkswagen Atlas may not look all that different from the 2021 version, but the newer, half-year model's additional technology features arguably make it worth the upgrade. The credit goes to the Volkswagen's all-new MIB3 infotainment system, which now comes standard on all 2021 Atlas trims. Compared to the second-generation model from earlier this year, this upgraded third-gen interface functionality improves in a number of notable ways, including improvements to the Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, where they can now be connected wirelessly. Also included are improvements to the infotainment system's voice command functions and enhancements to the in-dash navigation system, which includes reworked maps and routing options. Atlas customers jumping up to the higher-end SEL and SEL premium trims, as seen here, have even more reason to skip over the 2021 Atlas and hop into the new 21.5 model. That's because of VW's new Travel Assist and Emergency Assist safety and convenience features. The former setup uses the crossover's adaptive cruise control and lane centering tech to assist the driver with steering, accelerating, and braking at speeds as high as 95 miles an hour, while this new and improved system brings the vehicle to a complete halt if the system suspects the driver is no longer paying attention to the road ahead. So the upgrades from the 2021 to the 21.5 isn't about looks. The same great style is seen in both, but the highlighted technologies, added safety features, and improved infotainment system is what puts this newer model over the edge. Feel free to come into Gurney VW to test out the new features for yourself. Thanks.